Hey guys, welcome back. I'm not with Emmy today or anybody, it's just me by myself. And I'm going to two DIY slimes because I can't think of much more and it's kind of hard, it's a mess. I don't have much ingredients, but first slime, water slime. I didn't make it out of water. But like it's just like the color of water, so it's water slime. Oh, and this is also for summer, that's why it's water. And then I have one more, which is awesome. It feels, I just hit my hair. I think it did stick on my hair. Cleaning it up. It has such a good crack, and I will save the ingredients. So let me put this here, make sure it doesn't fall like it did earlier. Perfect. And you'll need Crazy Art Glue, and apparently only shaving cream activates it. I don't know if the shaving cream changed the thing to activate, or if it's the glue. I think it's the glue, but I got this from AC Moore. Crazy Art Glue, washable glue, white glue. I don't know if clear glue works. Great for slime making. Find this because it's wicked nice. And it makes it feel so cool. Oh, and then shaving cream to activate it. This kind, because that one works for me. Maybe another kind, I don't know, but I would recommend this kind. Watermelon gel crayon. You can do any color. I just did this one, and it's scented. Or you could just add scents, but I like the smell of watermelon. So, let's get the mix. Oh, and a bowl and a spoon. I'm mixing two spoons. I'm mixing a spoon. Whoosh. There we go. I don't know why I made that noise, but this is it when it starts to activate. So I added, you're probably thinking I didn't add that glue and I didn't add that shaving cream in, but I did.
Leave it.
Mix. It's so tiring, but it does activate. Hard to mix. I was going. I'm trying to mix hard. This is so hard to mix. Checking the time. Whoa. That's insane. That's so cool. And do not add too much shaving cream because you're probably like, oh, it's going to be so fluffy to add a lot of shaving cream. No, it's just going to activate it once. So this is a little bit sticky. It rips when it's like not fully mixed. And the shaving cream works really well. Don't use a lot for it, like I've mentioned already. Because then it will just get wicked hard. I always say wicked just because, like, to really tell you, to explain my emotion. Oh no! And you probably like showing, but just made it stretchier because it worked in the new switch before. No, like I said already again, this is not fully mixed.
Yes.
Wait a minute, guys.
There's a difference between
moving before last night and moving this morning. Slimes. Well, slimes that you can. It's wicked light. I like it. Personally, like mine thicker. Aww. Okay. Where's my dog? Hotel. So cool. Okay, mixing in the shaving cream. And I will not forget to add the dye in. Even though I mostly do. Not today. Yeah, just make sure I don't forget it.
Okay, you need to finish up that shade. You've got to clean up that mess and pick up a few other things.
Where do you want to put it?
Okay.
Just throw it right.
You have to end the video soon.
In the back corner.
When it's thick, it makes fast bubbles. That time was bad because I had a hole in it.
Okay,
well,
pull it once.
I'm gonna add my gel crayon in. Personally, this is wicked cute to me. And that much worked for me. Probably what I thought.
What is it? No, just why?
Okay, so you can see it there. What I like to do is take my spoon to. I can't even tell where it went. Oh, there it
is. What about where the water is? That too?
Yeah. They're all inside. Anything you can do with that around the edges there.
What?
I haven't lost
that one. You can kind of do it. Yeah.
Did I just think I'm saving the sign? Yes, I did. Not bad though.
I do it, duty.
I do the same. To crush it. It's hard to crush. So if you have green coloring, I would use that. Well, I wouldn't actually, even because I do have green coloring. But it's just like, I don't know, and I just like this one because it's so neon and like clearish. Clearish, not that clear. Clearish. Ew. And film. What's that noise?
I don't know.
Justin,
has the car running, maybe?
The car
is running,
the AC
is
running. Oh, I thought you said Justin's running. Like, what? You have to leave somewhere at 2. I'm not gonna say where.
Oh no.
Probably guess from where. Why I'm sad about it. Everybody's sad about it. It's just sad. I'm a kind of. I'm not a big crier, but hey. Ow. Mom, I went to punch my slime and my finger cracked.
Oh.
I went to punch it. I didn't mean to like punch it. Like, yeah. Poked it basically. Mix. And that's how you get your wicked pretty slime. Since I already have that, oh my god. I just need two. There we go. They're the exact same thing, so what's the big difficulty? so thick and I love it. Tell me if this looks at. Comment down below if it looks satisfying to you guys.
With what though?
The next one I can't make, I am sorry, because it's just a huge mess and it takes too long, but I can tell you guys how to make it. So, oh my god, this is like the best time I've ever played with. I'm gonna get a little container for it, because I was standing on a piece. Like something feels tiny, I'm like, why is something feel so tiny on my foot? Okay, next.
Oh, this
one
makes this new.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like I crushed my
wash
salad.
And back at the same time. So, like, say you spill a bowl of cereal. It'll vacuum up all the Oreos. Cheerios. Right? So, you spill a bowl of Cheerios, it's milk, everything. It has a liquid compartment, and you turn it on, and as it vacuums up the Cheerios, it sucks up and mops up the milk and cleans the floor.
What the heck?
One
step. Just fit size. Oh no. Moja. Spot on. Ow! I'm admitting it. Oh no, did I just get a green chunk? No. It doesn't look like that clouds me in the camera, but it is like weird. It's so soft. No! No, no, no!
Why?
I don't know, it sounds awkward. Guys, it's so good. Let's make this satisfying. This is, listen, it has a poke to it, but at the same time, it has a cloud slime to it. Because most cloud slime, at least for me, I've seen, aren't pokey. Nice and dry, doesn't feel so wet. Let's get to satisfying. I can't even do this anymore. I used to be able to do it when it was smaller.
Clean up the floor and then I'll take over the rest.
Totally not satisfying. No, guys, this is totally satisfying. No, it's not. Let's make a block. Here, wait, I have an idea. Blocks. You want to push it down?
Big jobs make light
get how
work.
You need it.
Well, that's the saying.
So I'm a fast
one
girl.
One person can bust their butt and take all day doing it. Three of us can do it in like a fraction of the time.
Yeah.
Well, that actually looks great, Dalton. Thank you so much. All right, Shay's picking her stuff up.
No, I'm not.
Yes, she is.
Yes, I am. I can't even look at it. I didn't make black. Oh yeah, just have to stretch it up. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye!